Did this guy have an arm? We will never know.